I wanted to show you what I'm doing for fall. I put the feeder in here, so there's some sugar water in there, and then down here I put a banana and some pollen, and that's to help them build up brood here for winter. And this is September, so they should be ornery, but they're not. You can see the smokers down here, I haven't even used it. And so that's working out pretty good for this hive. You can just kind of wander around and the bees leave you alone, so that's good.